Every summer in Death Valley, people from around the globe gather to participate in an extraordinary event. A 135-mile ultramarathon that pushes body, mind, and spirit to the breaking point and beyond.
Why are you here?
I'm here to discover something about myself.
It's like we're training for combat.
They want to see if they have the right stuff.
This is just for crazy people. I felt like I was gonna die on that minute.
I started running in 1990, which I'd never done in my life.
After college, I decided that I wanted to start running to just stay fit.
My doctor knew I was doing this, he flipped.
Sometimes you go through so much torture, you wonder if it's really worth it.
I had my toenails removed, and I know that sounds extreme, but really it isn't, not for the sport that I'm in.
You get to a certain stage where you want a little bit extra, and that's where the Badwater comes in. That is the ultimate race.
I have a very unbalanced style because of the combination of the arm and leg. So to counter that, they said be strong in your back and stomach.
I'm training for the heat, training for the road, but I'm just waiting to find out what the third thing is that I haven't prepared for.
The last several miles here, I've been throwing up.
Yeah, these hours before dawn just kind of rough on the whole body.
Can you hear me?
We have brain damage, we have internal organ damage.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Oh, let me take a little rest. Then.
I can't go under like this. I'm on the edge. Ow.
Oh. It's got to be the toughest finish of any race there is.
Running on the sun.
Why don't you quit?
I love this.